Hey guys, welcome to Crafty Thrower. In today's video, I'll be reviewing the Applejack figurine that I got for Christmas today. So, Merry Christmas, everyone, or Happy Holidays if you don't celebrate. Good. So, let's get to it. I have all the main six. All I needed was Applejack, which I finally got. Yay! So, this is the Explorer Clustria Applejack. She has green eyes. It's a little bit of an old doll, just to let you know. She has the cutie mark right there. One of her legs are like bent, which is adds some style. Here's her little QR code thing that's for the game. I don't know if that game's still here because, again, it's like old. Her hair is like yellow. It's not really blonde like this Applejack right here. It's like yellow. Oh, I don't know why, but both of these Applejacks had greasy hair. Like, not too greasy, but like greasy-ish hair when I got them. But then again, it helps me comb them. Yeah, she has her ears, green eyes. I don't know if you can see this through the camera or not. But there's a bit of sparkles on her body. They're not like falling off or anything. They're like built into her. So, yeah, there's like sparkles on her body. And yeah, she's like a nice orange color. It's a great member of her collection. She also comes with this brush to brush through her hair. So yeah, that's the end of this video. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Bye!